until the clash with the RAF, the German Air Force had had little opposition. Their bombers had roared across one small country after another, filling the unoffending nations with terror because of their inability to hit back. Now they have to fight every inch of the way. And when they race for home, they are repeatedly broken up by Spitfires and Hurricanes. Those little white specks, thousands of feet up in the sky, are almost invisible. But their effect on the Germans' flying formation is a sight for tired eyes.